7th grade students and families, I hope that you are doing well and enjoying your weekend. It looks like we are receiving our first touch of summer this week, as temperatures may reach into the mid-80s. So let's break out the shorts and the t-shirts and enjoy the warm sunshine. In science this week, students will be switching gears and transitioning from earth science topics to life science ones. More specifically, we will be spending the next chunk of class periods focusing on large-scale ecological topics like the flow of energy in an ecosystem and the importance of biodiversity. But before we get there, we will start out the week by examining what characteristics make something alive, and then trying to come up with a rule as to what makes something living or not. We will then use this definition to explore biotic and abiotic factors, which are the things that may impact and affect an organism living in its environment. Students will then get to practice this new skill and take a step away from their computer by trying to find biotic and abiotic factors in their own surroundings. It should be a fun week, and I am so excited to see students in science. We have another regular schedule this week. Monday, students will be remote and see all of their teachers. Tuesday is an odd period day. Wednesday is an even schedule, Thursday is odd, and Friday is even again. Please send me a message if you have any questions, comments, or concerns. We've only got a couple of handfuls of weeks left in this school year, and I am so excited to finish the year strong. As always, thank you so much for watching. Remember to wear a mask, and to always think like a scientist.